Hello and welcome back to Sam's Disney Diary. The Disney Company is all about traditions, and every spring we look forward to the Epcot International Flower and Garden Festival. Then early May, we turn our attention to Star Wars Day. May the 4th be with you. And of course, halfway to Halloween. And boy, did we get some announcements earlier today from Disney parks and experiences worldwide. First up, Walt Disney World. Get ready to immerse yourself in the traditions of Mickey's not-so-scary Halloween party at the Magic Kingdom Park. Strike a pose with Mickey and Minnie in their hauntingly delightful new costumes. Dance the night away at the new Descend Dance Party, inspired by the upcoming Disney Plus movie Descendants, The Rise of Red. You can expect to see more villains during the party. Bruno will be making an appearance along with Maribel in Fairytale Garden, with trick-or-treating, exclusive entertainment, including Mickey's Not-So-Spooky Spectacular Fireworks, hosted by Jack Skellington, and the Hocus Pocus Villain Spelltacular Stage Show. There will be spooky surprises around every corner. This specially ticketed event promises to be bewitchingly good time for all. The thrills don't stop there. Over at Disneyland Resort, the Oogie Boogie Bash, a Disney Halloween party, is making its grand return to Disney California Adventure Park. From immersive treat trails to unique character sightings, special entertainment, and themed merchandise, food, and beverages, every moment of this after-hours event is filled with frightful fun. And with a whopping 27 select engagements to choose from, you have plenty of opportunity to experience the magic. Get your tickets as soon as they're available, because this will sell out. And what's Halloween without a touch of adventure on the high seas? Disney Cruise Line invites you to join Mickey, Minnie, and Donald as they set sail on Halloween on the high seas. Donning their spookiest ensembles yet, our favorite Disney characters are ready to whisk you away on a ghostly voyage filled with Mickey Masquerade, trick-or-treating, and plenty of eerie entertainment. And for those seeking a truly immersive experience, the brand new Disney Treasure unveils a new spooky decor details coming to the Haunted Mansion Parlor aboard the Treasure. From ghost finish aquariums to eerie portrait galleries, prepare to be transported into the heart of the Haunted Mansion saga like never before. And let's not forget about the treats. Happy Haunts will materialize at Disney parks and online with a tantalizing array of Halloween-themed merchandise and sweet surprises. Whether you're craving Mickey Mouse pumpkin home decor or hauntingly new collection inspired by the Haunted Mansion, there's something for every ghoul and ghost to enjoy. The festivities are international. From Hong Kong Disneyland to Disneyland Paris, Tokyo Disney Resort, and beyond, Disney Halloween festivities are spreading their magic far and wide with shows, character greetings, and immersive experiences galore. There's no shortage of thrills to be had. And for those eagerly awaiting the newest installment of the mega hit Descendants franchise, Halfway to Halloween marks the perfect time to start preparing for Descendants, The Rise of Red. Join Red and Chloe on a daring adventure in this Disney original movie, streaming exclusively on Disney Plus. It may be May on the calendar, but we're halfway to Halloween, and Disney parks and experiences worldwide are getting ready for the occasion. What's your favorite Disney Halloween activity? Let me know in the comments below. Happy halfway to Halloween. Hit that subscribe button for more. Thanks for watching. After all, we're almost halfway to the holidays. Congaloosh! Thanks for watching. Hit that subscribe button for more, and check out some of these other great videos from Sam's Disney Diary. Congaloosh!